September 12, 2001, the day after the fall of the Twin Towers, our nation was in a state of panic. Financial sectors, transportation, government, and lives of everyday people were devastated. Just prior to 9/11, the United States Department of Defense intercepted chatter over airwaves regarding a cyber attack. After 9/11, the realization for the cyber attack became imminent and thought to be means of a second wave. Due to this new threat and concern of a complete government collapse, the Pentagon appointed America's leading scientists and engineers to develop a form of nanotechnology that would be able to house all top-secret information. Fitted into the circuit board of an average cell phone, it was able to be mobilized to any given location effectively and efficiently in a matter of hours. Constructed at a base more secretive than Area 51 and housed at an undisclosed location, it was a work of geniuses, the Ion cell phone. Due to its minute enormity, it was placed in a highly protected vault surrounded by some of America's most elite forces. The government figured nobody would search its files for this type of information. Unfortunately, they were wrong. Starting now, you've got 2.5 minutes. Processor is ready. Sending out now. Thank you.
What's our status? Are we clear? Are we clear?
Stand by. Clear. Firewall's up. No threats detected. Has found that your work here has been phenomenal. They promoted you to senior engineer.
What? Wow!
Congratulations, Jason.
Thank you.
Nice job.
Sorry about that.
Sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today, yeah.